Hello, what is going on, guys? Hockey Guy 1 here. Welcome to my review of Spider-Man 2. Spider-Man 2 was directed by Sam Raimi and stars Tobey Maguire, Kirsten Dunst, James Franco, and Alfred Molina. Spider-Man 2 is about Peter Parker, who attends this experiment that Dr. Octavius is using to show off his octopus arms, and ended up killing his wife when he didn't turn off the reactor thingy. And ended up blaming Spider-Man for it. The story is great. Basically, just part of the story, what I said. Let's get into the end. So yeah, Tobey Maguire is great as Spider-Man again. Definitely like it. And as well as Peter Parker, he's a good Peter Parker as well. Alfred Molina did a good job as Doc Ock. Good, the acting. The CGI in this movie is pretty good. And the costume design, I know both Doc Ock and Spider-Man looks good. Definitely like how they focused a lot on Peter Parker. This movie shows more backstory than that. He's more than just the story, and I like it when they do that. And I like all the action in this movie, and the battle there near the end, and with Spider-Man after Octopus. Yeah, that was really good fight scene. And the jokes in this movie, well, for the most part, yeah, they're pretty good. Especially the one with J.K. Simmons at the beginning, and some of the jokes that, but of course, there are little jokes, and there aren't a ridiculous amount of jokes in the movie, but the amount that there is in there, they're pretty good. The direction and the pacing is good, and it made sense the way they're going. I liked the backstory on Dr. Octopus was really good. Not really nothing wrong to say about this movie. I mean, it's just awesome. I give it a 10 out of 10, and it's also my third favorite comic book movie of all time. That was my review of Spider-Man 2. I just kind of felt like reviewing all the Spider-Man movies, but I will run into all the MCU movies next week. And I'd like to thank you guys for watching, and I'll see you next time. Bye-bye.